year we had a few interested, and so we kind of just tried to take advantage of that core group and send them out to different schools. We had great support from administrators and other buildings.
To start with, it was to help me get into college. I was trying to get into West Point Military Academy, and for that you need an athletics letter. So I was like, well, wrestling I could hopefully be good enough at. So I joined the wrestling team, and then I had a bunch of friends who were going to join too.
So I told him I was interested, and he let me know when open mats were. At the time, that was like the off-season stuff that they were doing. So I started going to those, and I found out I really enjoyed it.
Some of the best benefits so far have been like meeting other people at the meets and becoming so close with the people on the team. You get to really have like a sort of a family dynamic, and you get really close with the people that you're working with every day and the people that you're drilling with.
The most fun has been watching them come together to learn the sport together, kind of learn what kind of commitment it requires to commit to each other, watch them develop relationships. Honestly, you know, again, it's one of the most fun things about coaching wrestling is watching them do things that they probably didn't themselves believe they could do. So it kind of brings them together. It's a lot of fun to watch.
During practices, the coaches even will talk to us about stuff that has to do with wrestling, but how it can also translate into our lives. So I think that's another benefit.
And that's the goal. I mean, we want people to leave our program feeling good about themselves and more confident and hopefully a little tougher and maybe just ready to take on life with a little bit more of a can-do attitude. I feel like, our program's been around for a long time. I feel like the girls could have just as much success as the boys. They've got a lot of work to do, a lot of growth to do, and it will take time for sure. But, the community of Ozark's been great as far as supporting wrestling, and feel like girls could benefit that from that as well.
Like, it's cool being the first, but I'm excited to see what it turns out to be.
If you come in alone to a program and you're the first year and everyone else has done it for 4 years or 7 years or however long, it's really difficult to feel like you're acclimating. But since we all came in at the same time and we're all starting this together, it feels more like a team since we're all starting together. And I think that's something that I'm really going to enjoy looking back on.